Hey, what's up guys, it's Spotty, we're back with another one. This video I'm in Club Mahindra Kumbhaga, Rajasthan. Rajasthan is a state, Kumbhaga is a city, and Club Mahindra is a resort. Club Mahindra is India's largest resort chain with more than 46 resorts in India and abroad. So I'm in Rajasthan Kumbhaga. Right now it's a winter, the weather is amazing. It's cold out here, I don't know the temperature, but still, it's cold. In summers it's hot, and at the nights of summers it's still cold. Now it's winter, so it's cold in the day and night. But like at noon, it's pretty much hot. Okay, so now it's winter. It's 4:13 p.m. So then now this is the reception area, and then here is the home of Jesus and all. It's 24th of December. Yeah. So everything is here. Then it goes down, then by a pipe it goes up, then like that. Okay, then there's a home of someone there. There's an express tree, but these are some type of trees there. Okay, there's an express tree, gifts, and those are some fragrance sticks. And then now there's the reception area, and it shows Merry Christmas. These are two some soldiers type things. Oh, there is the main entrance. Club Mahindra is my favorite resort, and I don't need to study, and my parents don't need to work or make food or cook. So it's amazing, like, you know, people are coming, so let's do this. So here there's a demo of Club Mahindra, because I've been up there, it's like that. Okay, so now other stuff. So there's a Christmas party tonight at 7:30. p.m. So there. So now we have to climb upstairs, go there, and I'll show you. So you have the tradition of Rajasthan, like having that sitar kind of thingy. So now we'll head over upstairs, see what is there, then we'll go over there, and I'll show some more things. Okay, so out there you can see the swimming pool has a rules and regulations, but no one is out there as it's very cool, and if you go, it will be very cool. So it's okay. Now, next, the restaurant gazebo. So here you can have a dinner with some campfire, as you can see here. And then out there, there's something nice to show. First of all, Kumbhaga is very like old, ancient. So it has the world's second longest wall after the wall of Great Wall of China. I guess that's the wall, but you can sit there. Okay, so that was the wall, and then there's a fort also which will have a light show, so mostly even I'll upload the video of that. Okay, so from here you will have your branching from your Club Mahindra itself. They own that thing, so that's amazing. Okay, so you all finished that also. Club Mahindra is a home away from home. It has more than 46 resorts in India and abroad. So now we are going down, and I'll show you some more interesting things. Okay, so there's some Christmas decoration and some food happening. I guess it's gonna be a huge thingy, but it's fun. The rides, there's a live concert also gonna happen. And my room is up there, so it's on the first floor, so I can even see from there. I'm sure coming here, that will be a better view. With eating some homemade meat. Our own food which we make if I feel that's tasty. So let's go down. Okay, so here is some Rajasthani drums and tradition. Now here is the fun zone. So let's go in there. Okay, so here is the Santa trap because it's Christmas and yeah. So then the staff also. Here is the fun zone where the activities, board games, electronic games, pool and all. Walking the green tea, open from the street. So it's okay, I don't like making these stuff sometimes. And Here are some cool facts about sitting and watching people play. There's some games for Gourmet Express. Gourmet Express is an in-room dining experience, but Taj Mahal itself. That's it. So now we also have the tour of Club Mahindra, Kumbhalgarh, Rajasthan Resort. So whenever you all come here, you'll know where all to go and you'll kind of invite the Club Mahindra membership. That's also a pretty nice thing to do. And then next video is going to be of me visiting Club Mahindra Udaipur. That's also in Rajasthan. So that's also going to be fun, the tour of that. So see you guys next time in my next video of Club Mahindra Udaipur. And even I'm in a room tour of the studio in Club Mahindra Kumbhalgarh. So don't forget to see that video as well. See you guys next time. Bye.